Hello friends, welcome back to my new video guys and my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Oppo Mobile guys video hide setting how to use. Friends, you want to use Oppo Mobile video hide setting. So friends, now let's see how to use video hide setting, how to hide video in Oppo Mobile. And friends, you want to hide video without privacy password. Friends, you don't want to use Oppo Mobile guys private safe password. So friends, you can hide video without private safe password in Oppo Mobile. Open your Google file friends. You have Google file, open your phone Google file. After turning this Google file friends, you can see this type interface in your Oppo Mobile. Friends, first of all open your phone video setting, select your video which video friends you want to hide in your Oppo Mobile. So after select video friends, and you want to hide only one and two videos, so you can hide and you can unhide. After select this video friends, click here three dot option. And friends, click here move to save folder setting. And friends, you will have to set save folder password, pin and pattern. Friends, I will use pin password and you want to use pattern, you can use, but you will have to draw 5 dots pattern, not 4 dots pattern. Friends, my password is 3214. Next, 3214. Confirm. And friends, click here got it option. Video will hide from your device. And you can check your hide videos in your private save folder password. Friends, click here view option and enter password, and you can check your photo video. So like that friends, we can use save folder setting and we can hide videos in Oppo Mobile without private save password. Again, select your video, move out to save folder setting friends, click here, your video will unhide in your Oppo Mobile. Again, you can use this video in Oppo Mobile gallery. And right again click here friends, if you click here delete option, your video will delete permanently. So friends, we will unhide video. After unhide friends, you can see I don't have any video in my Oppo Mobile. So friends, I will clear data my Google file, and after clear data friends, your save folder password will delete. So friends, when you will clear data your Google file, first of all remove your photo video from save folder, because after remove friends, you can see after clear catch, you can see your save folder password will remove. And again, you want to hide video, continue, give permission, save folder setting, you will have to make save folder. So like that friends, when you will clear catch your Google file, first of all remove your photo and video from save folder, because after clear data your photo video will delete from your save folder. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys. Do you have any doubt, you have any problem, you can ask me in comment section. Bye.